I have been asked what varieties of tomato we are growing, and I'm not going to answer this. These are the varieties I'm growing this year. Pomerado, tomato pantano, which I saw in Italy, and I have a video about it, is a kind of greenish to pink-red tomato. This is a Sangol F1. This is an import from Japan, the seeds are. And it's the best tasting tomato and quite one of the earliest one, and it gives a lot of sweet plum tasting tomato, best tomato in the world in my view. I planted it every year and gives really good result. This is San Marzano, which is I've grown it 2 years ago. It was really good though, from an old seed that I bought from the 99p shop. It was in a package of many other seeds. 99p, that was really cheap, and I planted it. It's so beautiful. It looks like we took it by mistake for pepper. Another variety that I'm growing, and this is from the again from Italy, that's Golden Sunrise. Another variety of tomato which I bought again in Italy is this variety. I cannot see the name. Hold on with me. The variety's name is Granatita. Kind of orange. Oh yeah, Ponderosa, and it's kind of orangish yellow tomato. And the last one is a giant San Marzano. It's a big San Marzano, like the other one, but this one is a bigger variety. And as you see, because probably it takes a longer season. These are the ones that I have in this module anyway. These are not all that I'm growing this year. I will have a few more. And I think that I have done another one which I will show now. This is the other variety of tomato that I'm growing. This is was recommended by a gardener in Ireland who lives near the sea. And she was saying that she has to fight with the cold and the bad weather all the time. And this tomato, because it's a big one, although it's a big tomato, it gives the best result for that short season that she has in the polytunnel, of course, she grew it. And I'm doing the same also, called John Bauer. Or John Bear, and I'm growing it this year also. It's a kind of beefsteak large tomato, and I have other seeds which I grow gradually, but these are the ones that you see here. In the hydroponic experiment, at least in the earlier stages of it, I grow them hydroponically, then I will plant them in the, with the whole sponge, I will plant them in the bigger pot, put them up.